The sensible Sienna has all the hallmarks of the modern minivan: a spacious interior, advanced active safety features, and a powerful, efficient powertrain. Its V6 and 8-speed automatic can be paired with class-exclusive all-wheel drive. Front-wheel drive is standard. An optional rear-seat entertainment system and a Wi-Fi hotspot keep the kids content. Standard safety tech includes automated emergency braking, lane-keeping assist, and more. But the Sienna lacks some noteworthy features, such as the Pacifica's fold-into-the-floor second-row seats, or the built-in vacuum that's available in both the Odyssey and Pacifica. While this bulky box isn't as sophisticated inside and its ride is less refined than those rivals, the Sienna has plenty of substance to satisfy buyers. What's new for 2018? Toyota made significant powertrain improvements to the Sienna in 2017, but it didn't fiddle with anything else. For 2018, the most obvious update is a new front end and stylized lower body panels. The interior has been enhanced with a laminated windshield and acoustic glass on the front row side windows for quieter running and a new 4.2-inch driver information display in the gauge cluster. The Intune infotainment system is upgraded across the Sienna lineup with up to 5 USB ports and an optional 4G Wi-Fi hotspot. The available rear seat entertainment system can now stream from Android devices. Premium audio systems are available, too. The 2018 Sienna has Toyota Safety Sense P standard. It includes forward collision warning, automated emergency braking, lane departure warning, lane keeping assist, automatic high beams, and adaptive cruise control. What was new for 2017? The Sienna looks essentially the same as it did when the third generation model first hit showrooms as a 2011 model. The most significant change until now was ditching the base four-cylinder engine in 2013, making Toyota's 3.5-liter V6 the only engine choice. For 2017, the Sienna gets an updated powertrain. The V6 has the same displacement as its predecessor, but boasts an extra 30 horsepower, up to 296, and 18 pounds-to-foot of torque, up to 263. Its running mate is a new 8-speed automatic transmission that replaces the 6-speed. Together they improve refinement, acceleration, and fuel economy. Trims and options we choose. The 2018 Sienna adds a litany of standard active safety features and an improved infotainment system, both of which make the minivan more modern and more desirable to consumers. As in 2017, the Sienna is the best bargain and our preferred choice among minivans. It starts at $34,655, up $1,120 from last year, and its standard features include 7.0-inch Intune infotainment touchscreen, heated, power-adjustable exterior mirrors, power-adjustable driver's seat, dual power sliding rear doors. Adding all-wheel drive adds costs $2,540 and decreases passenger seating from 8 to 7 by eliminating the removable second-row seat. We'd make do with the front drive setup and only add the outdoor package, $364, which helps protect our investment from kids, dogs, and the elements. It adds all-weather floor liners, mudguards, and door sill protectors. That single option brought our total to $35,019. While the Honda Odyssey XL, $38,335, and the Chrysler Pacifica Touring L, $36,590, are full of features and our favorite alternatives, the Sienna is far from bare bones. Those who don't need fancy pants extras and or prefer a Toyota in their driveway will be content.